Welcome into Hawkins Arena on MercerBears.com. Postgame, where the final score is 50-42, a Mercer win over the Chattanooga Mocs. Avery Braxton hanging out with assistant coach Ben Wiersma. Coach, this game was nip and tuck really all the way down the stretch, and really you guys were just able to create space at the end.
Yeah, I think our defense was really good tonight. We, you know, hold Dial to 0 points. Ebony Williams had 7 late. I thought our defense was really good, but we just, for whatever reason, we struggled on the offensive end tonight, putting the ball in the basket. I think Jada did a great job in the fourth quarter of making plays and getting shots, and Jaren stepped up and made free throws down the stretch. So every game's going to be a battle in the league, but hopefully we can get offense going a little bit better than what we did tonight.
When you have a low-scoring affair like this, you kind of mentioned every game going to be sort of a battle. Is that just a function of how teams have been able to watch you guys over the years and just sometimes you're just not going to have good shooting nights?
Yeah, I think, you know, as you get into conference, everybody knows everybody by name. You know their plays. You know what's going on. And so sometimes it's just players got to step up and make some shots. And we got some good looks. I think we missed 7 layups in the first half. We just got to do a better job of concentrating and finishing and scoring. But, you know, it's tough to win. And proud of our girls, how hard they competed and finished this thing off and found a way to win this one.
How big were the offensive rebounds in this gun? You finished with 18, and a lot of those going to Allie Thane and Jaren Doherty, who had 16 boards of her own.
Yeah, we've made a big emphasis. We've been out-rebounding most of this year. And when Shannon and Allie and Jaren go into the offensive glass for us, that gives us extra possessions. And we needed every possession we had tonight to try to score the basketball. But we put that effort on the offensive end. We're going to get easy baskets, and we're going to finish those.
Is there one big adjustment that you can think of that you take into this next game as you play them again on Saturday?
Make shots.
Simple enough. All right. 50-42, the final in Hawkins Arena. Mercer over Chattanooga. Avery Braxton with Ben Wiersma. We'll see you next time as we tip it off on Saturday.